Ball is up and we are...
Sarangani siya dahil kasi talaga nag-deep down in terms of 3 points attempt. Itong team ng Sarangani when...
Usually starts...
Give him a little...
Yun ang issue ng Sarangani. As John Gabriel knocks it down from beyond the arc. Sarangani, he started the season with Sarangani, Kawamura.
Teams really love to run. Both teams wanted yung high tempo na laro eh.
And John Gabriel getting aggressive early. Test. Alves on the other end. Foul on Reyes.
28 seconds. Pero sa akin yung rebounding nito. Si Del Chaco.
Gabriel gets it to Palma. Aatake si Renz Palma for two.
Yeah,
Air Palma.
Air Palma.
Eh, bagay naman. Kasi matindi din naman umere ito si Renz Palma. Nice kung ano yung mga abilidad niya. He knocks it down from beyond the arc. Dalawa lang sila ni...
With this team, Negros. So they're just waiting for that time. Tapos nakakilos na agad eh. And again...
Ramoni has the focal point of their offense with the goods para dito sa... Negros.
Amazing numbers.
I have to remember. I gotta check kung ilan next last season. Pero ito, this is already a big accomplishment.
Palma starts strong. Competitive itong Muscovados.
He is open and he will fire off to Chavez. He stepped on the line. Ages of our ball game. Ryan Sual is in the game. Capobres with a steal. And Capobres will miss. Destacamento.
Ayun yung mga moment na parang opportunity kay Capobres na hinahanap mo na last season automatic na sa 16 minutes per game. Nandun pa rin because Coach Bonnie knows that when this guy gets back his full confidence, ano yung plakadong-plakado yung tira eh.
Sarangani. Villanueva, trap. One win away from equaling that total from last season. Alves is denied up top by Gabriel. Villanueva in trouble. Nice hook pass inside. Peralta scores it. Sual pulls up.
All throughout.
Mento is in the game. Palma leaves it to Peralta. Layup won't go. Full speed ahead. Sual for three. Yes.
There you go.
Inside, they go to Flores. He's been
dito sa Negros. It's the same impact na ibinibigay nito ni Larsunga for Sarangani.
They go to John Ray Villanueva. Back-to-back double-digit games para kay John. In transition, one dribble pull-up. That won't go. Flores, ball fake, three. Halfway in. Nakuha ni Malyari yung bola. Takbo si Destacamento. Fouled by Pierre.
Two for two. Thinking Destacamento and Coy Alves.
Closer here. Down by six. Malyari leaves it to Alves. Basket plus the foul.
So big side. That's why these two works well.
Pensa ng Negros in terms of Sarangani. But John Formento. Seconds of shot clock. Malyari. Fade away. Is good.
Favorite.
Click sa laro natin. After that early...
with that left-hand dribble, madalas yung ipinapasa niya lang.
Mahirap na kasi yun. Oh, nice pass by Malyari. Look at Coy Alves fly. Capobres on the move. Short. Ang galing kay Coy Alves. Here's Malyari with a jumper. 8 seconds of shot clock. Nag-cut si Capobres and he banks it in.
Good pass.
Destacamento. Destacamento has to fire. And that's an air ball. Of 17 for Sarangani. Here's Gabriel with that slow step.
The guy who really gave him the break. Yeah, si Coach Bonnie Garcia.
With Colegio de San Lorenzo. Here's Sual. Three. Yes, sir.
And you know what?
Raf Flores pulls the trigger. Here on the move. He doesn't have the numbers. And you know, more options meant that of, ano, may konting baba sa production ni Formento. Jumper is good. And John Formento,
and that's
sa bataan. Caliano gusto makawala. And Charles Caliano beats his former teammate.
In terms of passing, yung assist, more attempts.
Ooh, bad pass by Maliari. And on the other end, it's Gabriel who will lay it in for two.
Kasi hindi niya talaga hinahanap eh.
Oo, Maliari, long two. Formento, Gabriel is ahead. What a pass, whoa! The lane, labas kay Maliari. That's a three, and that's good.
Yeah, three.
29-27, Palma, dere-derecho.
And who can match up with the speed of, kasi kanina, with this is the two front line that's started
there. Palma, binigay kay Giolingo. No. Raf Flores inside, still no go. Potado gets it to Alves. Koy. Maybe hook won't drop. Yeah. Alves on the second serving.
There you go.
Oh, binigay kay Raf Flores. Jumper is money.
Tip niya ngayon. Alam mo, mas ready sa laban si Delphi.
And Arsunga making it rain from space here. Palma. Turnover. Diputado will take the three and knock down the three.
Oh.
Sarangani is ahead. Arsunga, Giolingo for three. That's good.
Reason why Coach Bonnie and Coach J. Kasi po yung the mentalities, pareho eh. Yung puntos, through fast break. It's just Binyan really had dominated.
That's a three. That won't drop. Palma looks ahead. Palma! Scoop layup, 14 points. Yung Aves. Three-pointer, that's good. Together with Palma as Malian. Ooh!
Complimented.
Now they lost Hubert Cane. Both scorers. And may nakuha ka pang dyan. Caliano. Up against Chavez. Caliano over Chavez.
Ayan, ang gusto natin kay Ryan Reyes.
Reyes on that rim run puts it in for two.
Continues to put in that energy and effort every time they play. Ang laking bagay na yan.
And there he is getting the steal. Quickly to Palma. Renz blocked by Hayes. Two on two break. Maliari leaves it. Hayes, the kick out to Caliano. Alves. And Capo, din siya dun sa ilalim kay Hayes.
Oh, oh.
Here, recovered by Palma. Inside, Capobres for two. Come to the end of the first half. Maliari out of control.
For playing for his former team. Oo, pero ngayon, biglang naging magandang pyesa.
Oh. Palma was able to get the shot off.
Oh, yung mga tapik-tapik eh.
Hayes faces up, misses, and Madayag just...
Madayag.
Kinupkup na niya.
Project niya.
One for two. Palma for three. That's his first miss from beyond the arc. Reyes rises inside. Great pass to Palma. No finish though. Suwal. Nagmamadali. Ryan Suwal. Yeah, quickly to Capobres. Drives left. Capobres in control.
Oh, and that's show up. And ang hinihintay mo nila maging consistent na ganun uli siya si Del.
Oo. Hey, Chavez drives right into the lane and J.R. Chavez getting the 2 point. Suwal is free. That's short. Rebound being chased. Chavez. Chavez, no look pass. Gabriel, yes. Diputado for three. That's short. Madayag with the rebound. Diputado will attack. Labas kay Suwal. Good look. That's good.
Again, great
scoring dito. 51-44. Capobres drives to the lane again. Two for two.
Again.
Suwal on the move. Suwal with a teardrop.
Bola. Lagyan mo ng konting
speed points para kay Ryan. So a 3 of 5 from beyond. Escovados. Palma gets it to Capobres for 2. Capobres. Suwal with the jumper. That's good.
Oh, ayun yung pinag-usapan natin si Del.
Alma looks up. Two-man game with Gabriel. Another block. Alves inside. Reyes with the floor. Hinihingi ni Palma ang bola. Renz with a trademark layup. Hindi ano na talaga niyan eh. Master niya na yan eh.
Oh, UE days pa.
Capobres, 2-on-1 break. Yes! It's here in the third quarter.
Let's go. Oh.
Paano, masyado malakas ang pasa ni Galiano. Fires and hits. Yes. Nice pass. That dunker spot is just perfect para kay Ryan.
Ganun ka, that's his role in college.
Oh, great block by Reyes. He's making that rim run again, but Capobres there and the follow-up from Ryan Reyes. The Muscovados, Maliari lets it fly and knocks it down.
Now with the ball sharing nila.
Chavez could not. Celso will pull up. That's good.
Nakipagpalitan lang sila ng puntos with Negros.
Reyes rises. No. He's to the corner.
Good pass.
Oh, two players there.
Sayang.
Gabriel iniwas ang bola and he will lay it in for Tuliano. Umatake. It's a wild shot para kay is looking to push. The hesitation there. Move from J.R. Chavez.
Oh, talagang J.R.
Galiano with a jumper. That's short. Chavez on the move.
And
Chavez. Oh, yes. J.R. Chavez. J.R. Chavez, and that is Madayag. You helped us build this lead, and then we will reward you with Lars Sunga. Faces up on Peralta. Inside Lars. 63 seconds remaining here in the third. Half court, Lorenzo launches and it's good.
Oh, kasi parang nakikita lang natin kanina si Renz Palma.
7 of 11 from beyond the arc.
Oh, and that's high.
Third quarter natin, Ganya inside.
Court lineup nitong Negros Muscovados.
There's
game winner. Yung balance na sa Espanyol.
Ganya with a jumper and that beats the buzzer. But alam mo naman, credit to Negros for their performance.
And you know, every time, this Sarangani team is still a dangerous team, especially na they are capable of making...
Lorenz Palma has been inserted back into the ball game. Only the third point para kay King Destacamento too. Lumipad pa galing Bacolod. Destacamento with the steal. Lars Sunga for two.
Ito yung sinasabi from Sarangani.
And then a turnover for Negros. Madayag now with Suwal. Splits the double team. Suwal, the teardrop rolls in. But it's a 6-0 run to start the coach John.
And kailangan ko mag-seminar pa kay coach John sa ganyang
diba? Pilit coach ha. Subukan mo lang one time.
pero kailangan ko talaga, I need that para doon sa aking yung decision making ko every time I coach.
Oh, Madayag only saving it to Raflores. Gabriel will
And nagtaka rin naman ako ba't hindi nilalapitan ni Renz Palma.
Palma na-anticipate ng maganda ni Lars Sunga, but it's a turnover. Inside, Raflores for two.
Hello?
Suwal knocks it down.
We've seen that already a lot of times sa Cedel.
Great defense. Sunga with the steal. Sunga will lay it in. 7-point lead.
Imagine, coming off dun sa report.
Another steal.
Si Mika. Tuloy-tuloy na itong Sarangani.
And Lars Sung makes it a 5-point game.
Yung defense ni Ryan Suwal.
Inside, Gabriel on the stick back. Johnny Villanueva now in the ball game para batayan. Si Ryan Suwal, destacamento, misses on the tip-in.
Galing sa run and jump ang ginawa ni Coach Jen Calios.
And John Gabriel, 17. Back to a 9-point lead. Madayag, jumper. That won't drop. Chavez with the rebound. Steal by Suwal. Three players on him. Suwal. Tocaliano. Teardrop. Wala. Reyes secures the rebound.
Yan ang balance for Negros right now.
In the fourth. Keeping Gabriel, that's supposed to be 7 of 15.
7 of 15. And ang maganda pa dito kay John Gabriel is from start to finish, Sedal.
Ryan Suwal. Palma. Nakalusot. The layup is good. Season. Ay, nakatuloy dito sa...
Ang bilis eh.
Oo. 2 for 2. To 91. Suwal drives. Reyes. Basket here, Sarangani. Hayes inside. Pabandang tira. Yes.
Yeah, that's...
Just a little over 3 minutes remaining. It's a turnover. Sarangani on the move. Taliano inintay. Si Suwal. Three-pointer. No good. And a foul on Jomar Madayag inside. Binigay kay Palma. Attacks and banks it in for two. Suwal. Suwal pulls
short,
up. That short. Great defense by Palma. Madayag.
Footwork, no? It was in step, then gather nung ball.
Renz Palma. 2 for 2 para kay Madayag. Two now with Palma. Renz turnaround shot is good.
Lalagay niya uli ng control itong laro nitong Negros.
Oo. It's an 8-point game. Kompleto Appliance Brand ng Pilipinas.
Na at least Jan Formento inside.
Oo. Last 2 minutes is brought.
They need to milk the time.
Lagi.
And 8 rebounds per outing. So,
Papun will fire the 3. That's good again. JR, long 2. No go. Alves with the rebound. Ahead to Suwal. Ryan Suwal, 32 points. Sarangani back in at Palma. No. Peralta. Wala pa rin. Rebound Marvin Hayes. Recovered by Madayag. Caliano has it.
Oo.
And a turnover.
Ayun ang masakit. Okay pa.
No need to foul here. Reyes inside and he scores. Suwal. Leans in. No. Palma secures the rebound. Win number 10. Peralta. Back out to Palma. And Chavez will nail the 3. More games to go here. So, San Negros still at number 8 in the South Division. That's our final score brought to you by GameX Sports, the official.